Visual on the object. Confirming substantial contamination by unknown compound observed earlier. The situation is serious. There's no time for further surveillance.
Understood. Suggestions?
I will descend to the object's surface and try to find the missing expedition members.
Roger. Considering the importance of the object for this mission, and for the humanity at large, do not, I repeat, do not attempt repairs or try to reverse contamination. Collect intel on the expedition's whereabouts and head back immediately.
Roger. Beginning descent.
Father's team isn't responding. None of them came back. What happened down there, we don't know. There's no other option. I'm in.
I was waiting for you.
Father? Is that you?
You won't know anything if you stay here.
Can you hear me? Is there any way I can talk to you? I know this tune. Father? Are you there? You can't hear me, can you? What is that supposed to mean? Peculiar. What are these for? Hello? Is anyone there? Ground control, if you can hear me, I found no trace of the expedition so far. Heading deeper into the object.
focus.
It worked.
What happened to the tree?
This one. It died like many others. Our planet is failing, and we don't know how to fix it. The artifact will help us. We found a way. We'll need your help, however. But for now, you should focus on the tests.
Another test.
This place will turn you upside down.
Gravitational well. We never solved this technology.
Test completed. Good job. I lost you due to strange interference. Simply walk towards the light. Done. In this case, it's completely safe.
Huh. I'm okay. What a mess this place is. The statue is pointing somewhere.
You did it. You'll have to discard the unnecessary in order to progress.